I think that is the
trigger. Yeah, we have to leave you there. Hold your thoughts. Let's listen to what the deputy has to say.
Have saved a drowning child. It's a touching story, and such a story has become a hot topic on the internet. You used to be the comrade of him, and he's now called the example of this era. So what's your take on the story? Thank you for the question. My name is Musajan Nurdun, and I come from Xinjiang Uygur Autonomous Region, from Kazakh Autonomous Prefecture. This year, Xinjiang deputies is missing one good deputy, who is my fellow brother, also the CPC party member and NPC deputy Laqini Bayika. He's a Hubei local and he's also a hero for us. Together with Laqini this year in Kashgar University, together with him, we received training in the university. And we heard a voice calling for help to save the child. And Laqini ran to the location, and I followed him. And the ice caps of the river exploded, and he fell into it. But still, he fought and struggled to drag the child to the bank and ask for help to save the child. Laqini left his life behind for that child. To Laqini, he didn't regret. He once told me about his mission, and his parents still said that they were proud of their son. They had tears in their eyes, telling me that no matter where they are, they will do the same thing. And that's him. So, as an NPC deputy, for years, he has done a lot of contributions by giving proposals and helping the establishment of teams in Hubei province to care for the elderly people. And on the NPC occasion, he offered his pieces of suggestions and honored his commitments. I remember that no matter what clothes Laqini wears, he certainly wears the party pin. We do our due bit, and during such two sessions occasion, I used to see him wearing new clothes, and he was awarded once as a model example of the nation. Today is the opening session of the NPC, but Laqini cannot make it today. I want to say to him, good bro, we miss you. You are our example. And good bro, the aspirations you haven't accomplished will be left to us. We believe that the eagles will always fly above the air of the nation. Thank you.